afternoon, everyone. My name is Aaron. I'm a trainer with Bulletproof Dog Training. Today I have with me a new pup, Chocolate Lab, named Duba. He's about 9 or 10 months old. Doesn't really know much. His parents brought him here. They really didn't have any complaints, but they were like, good luck when it was time for him to go. So, or her to go. So as you can see, he's like a little jumpy and a little mildly too on here a little bit. Come. Good girls. Come back in 15 days and we'll see where Duba's at. Come here, mamas. Come here, mamas. Good girls. Smile for the camera. Good girls. All right, thank you. Thank you.
This is my chocolate lab. Her name is Duba. She's almost 10 months old. We decided to send Duba to Bulletproof because she is and was crazy. She has a lot of energy, puppy energy and chocolate lab energy all put into one. It was almost a nightmare. So we came to Bulletproof and I'm extremely pleased with Aaron's work with Duba. Obviously, training and having the perfect dog still requires work, but we are very satisfied with the progress that she's made and we're looking forward to continuing to work with her in the future. So thank you.